freaky.
Okay, I'm gonna do that.
Oh my gosh.
It's 3 a.m. and I just told her I loved her. In fact, it's the first time I've ever told anyone that I love them. She just grabbed my face and her breath just grew short and she said it back. Here starts a whole new chapter.
That was adorable.
Whoops, we're dating.
It's a little fast. But like I said, it's 100% worth it. Like, I know where it's going. This might be the one.
They're always like, oh, are you the pro teacher? And I
You're on fire!
It's 3 a.m. and we're driving home from Chantel's place.
Man, I just gotta say stuff because I can't record or write down everything fast enough.
I'm so worried of this going all the way just because I don't know if there could ever be a reason to break up with her.
To say something because I've never, ever been like this before in my life. But, like, I think I'm in love with her. But when are you supposed to say that?
I know where I'm going.
Why are you up sending pictures to me at 4 a.m.?
I didn't think you would actually get him.
I think you secretly hoped that I would get him.
We went to Barnes & Noble, like, so perfect.
Excuse
oh,
me,
that's
ma'am.
So bright.
Yeah, wow. Wait.
I feel bad. You have stuff to do.
Don't even question that. Just send me a pen, I'll come get you, cool?
We've been here before.
Happy Tuesday.
There's a lot to talk about from tonight. She said, like, to my face, Matt, I want to marry you.
Down? I was like, I am not saying I love you first.
I love you, Chantel. I've filled up at this same pump maybe 100 times in the past couple months, and I'm just like, move in with me already? I mean, look at us. We're adorable.
I'm like trying to think of what other temple is like a good one. I mean, they're all good. Ready? Who am I? 180? 360.
I think we should get married in August.
We die. Swerved off the road. Can I keep them while we're at it?
I found her. I can't believe I found her. Is something I have thought to myself over and over again over the past couple months. I mean, I think we've worked so hard to be who we are and are lucky enough to have found that best friend thing that everyone talks about. So here's to the rest of forever, right?
Wait, you're so funny.
This is how it's supposed to feel. This is how it's supposed to feel. I went inside and I came back outside because I knew I just had to say it right now because I know where it's gonna be. Darling, will you marry me? I found her. I can't believe I found her.
Well, folks, that's the way it really happened.